that's the battle, like, or that is one of the main battles out here, right? It's staying committed, staying disciplined, staying accountable to your own standards, because Everton wants you not to be, all right, and it's trying its best for you not to be. You know, not just the ocean, but your fucking condition as a human as well, in this sort of environment. So uncomfortable, hard. Everton is awkward. Everton is frustrating. Everton is difficult. But if you can be that, you know, if you can be disciplined, if you can be accountable, if you can hold high standards, fuck me, you are, you know, you become... You build this, like, strength you build a strength that is, like, a deep kind of security, you know, around, you know, a belief, like, a respect that only you can understand, like, only you can kind of... you know, you can rely on yourself no matter what fucking comes your way, like that. Like, if fucking chaos hits, that you'll be able to control yourself, your mind, and your actions.